Hi guys, my name is Chris. In a previous video, I made a prototype of an omnidirectional robot. In this video, I'm gonna try to make an external controller for it that can track its exact position and rotation. I will do that with a Raspberry Pi and an infrared camera. So I hope you enjoy it and thanks for watching. It needs some tuning, but as you can see, the tracking and controlling is already working quite well. In the next video, I will try to do something more useful with that. So thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.